Today, let us remember the ultimate sacrifice of the 14 firefighters we are here to honor. And in order to move forward, we must look back and honor those who have fallen. Let us also pay our respects to the fallen and their families by renewing our commitment to each other, to work tirelessly to ensure that workers in British Columbia return home safely to their families at the end of the day. Please accept our deep gratitude and know that we share your loss.